Legislative history tells us the Freedom of Information Act, or FOIA, was created to shine a light on actions by the government, not on that of private parties. And the court's expressed desire to refer our case back to the lower courts demonstrates that our case sets an important precedent well beyond disclosing store-level SNAP sales in grocery.
FOIA was never intended to require disclosure of private parties' information that they have given to the government. This decision protects the privacy of SNAP retailers, SNAP customers, who are otherwise regularly stigmatized. Additionally, the ruling goes well beyond store-level SNAP data. It provides further clarity and certainty as to what constitutes confidential business information for all businesses, ranging from the very largest to the sole proprietors. And if proprietary information such as this were to be made available to anybody who asks for it, it would give competitors access to competitive business insights. And this decision aligns with the word that Congress used, confidential. The old case law interjected a clumsy, costly, confusing set of requirements that Congress never asked for, and that wasted time and money for everyone.